your sound fight stands ready to smash. There we go. I don't even know what the fuck I was doing there. Welcome back! And I left off at this question, which spirits in Nopon? I did some research and learned that Nopon is a reference to Xenoblade Chronicles, which is a furry fucking creature, which this is. So I'm going after this one. But to use extra loud, just so I can match up the audio. Go! What the? What the fuck? Bitch! Fuck you! Oh, fuck you, devil. Prepare for fucking trouble, bitch. Aw, oh, damn it. Oh, shoot. That real bitch? What? Is it a fish for me? That's a list of reasons why I hate Isabella. Isabelle. Look at her name pops up as I say that. Apparently that was the wrong answer, so shit. Well, that's a Nopon. This is a Nopon. Fuck! I did not look at all my choices. I just wanted Nago. PSI attack. I'll take that Mega Mewtwo Y. Is it standing in the battle? I forgot. Oh, I didn't even notice. I didn't even pay attention. This is an actual Nopon. Ready? Hey, kick me? Fuck you. I hate you, Jigglypuff. When they had... Bitch. When they would have Toad more involved, they really have him more involved. What honestly does not make sense to me is why Daisy has a Toad. She's not Tosu royalty, she's Sarasa royalty. Sarasaland royalty. Victory! So now that I think about it, do we really even see what the fucking citizens of Sarasaland look like? Well, I personally don't know. I didn't play the game that where she's from. The game where you have to save Daisy. From Titania, the fucking alien. And now that I think about it, I did not go for those. Another pathway? Or what? Oh, another quest. Which spirit usually sells furniture? Red. Naruhige shop owner. Battle and trade card deal series. Probably Red from Animal Crossing. I was gonna guess that one anyway. Yeah, how did I get over here though? That's what I'm trying to figure out now. Okay. I'm not caring much about the questions, I'm just wanting all the spirits. Fighting 9 purple DKs. Maybe there's a fat Pikmin and they fucking hurt. Oh, I fucking hate that shit. Yeah. hate purple Hickman. They hurt like a bitch. I don't even know why I said that. Yellow Pikmin. Regular Pikmin. I dropped his through. Attack. So I guess this makes me a Pikmin now. Why did that? What the heck? I pushed the button by accident. I accidentally pushed the button. Sorry, anyway, I came this way. Starlo is the one I have left. I do like the functionality of the music that you can play any song. You can play any song on any stage. Oh, what the fuck? Why are they giant? What does Starlo do? I don't recall him doing much. I guess Luigi killed himself. Didn't even pay attention. Okay, they're shrinking, I don't even know why. From Bowser's inside story, right? Oh wait, I got swallowed with the fuck out of digestion and shit. I love Inside Story. I wanted to play a Paper Jam at no wait. Yeah, I think that's what it's called. The fucking crossover with Paper Mario. I don't even know why that's there. Oh yeah, I can do that. There's a fighter over there. I could go that way, or continue on to this way. Which leads me to another fighter. Oh shit. Oh, four spirits. Which spirit is the king of Twilight? I don't even know that. I only know the character of Twilight Princess because I played Hyrule Warriors. Aghanim, Ganondorf, Twilight from Twilight Princess. Ghirahim or Zant? I'm just gonna choose Zant because I know he's from Twilight Princess. Again, Hyrule Warriors. Ready? Go! Oh shit. Oh! And he's coming at me! I really have a jetpack. Oh, that was mine. completely by accident. Jetpack jumped off my back and then killed him. Items are just the best. And yay, that was the right answer. And I get treasure. Now for all the other shit. That moment. Die. Die. You die too. Almost at him. Oh shit. Done. Yay. Here I am. I honestly thought those are noses. I'd take a harder look, those are onions. Feeling so ashamed. I forgot who I was fighting. Why did I get a friend from there? Oh, that guy. I don't think I need it. Ready? Go! Ganondorf from Twilight Princess. Ready? They get stronger. Go! This fucking shit's not that low. Oh, so my heal would fall. Damn. Running. Shit, I missed. You gotta run at me? You missed, bitch. Yay! That was amazing to me. That was just great. Okay, get that treasure first. 2,000 spirit points, that's awesome. We're an ninja. I didn't get that Giga Bowser. I'm sorry. You know what? Captain Rainbow. Armor Knight. Whoa. Get that Captain Rainbow up in there. Get that Captain Rainbow action up in here. It's annoying me. Finish it. There we go. Victory! Not my intended plan, but I knew he would step on it at some point. He is hyperactive and hyperactive enemies. Move around way too much and they fucking mess up at some point. I'm destined to mess up. Raymond Grice. Yeah, it's familiar. Disaster Day of Crisis. First advantage tray. Did he just fire his gun while being nowhere near me? I missed. Not how I was wanting to win, but it's a win, so it happens. Yeah, so he's obviously from Earthbound. Pausing here. It's fun playing this game so much. If you like what you saw in this video, and if you got this far, leave a like. Show that love. I guess I was taking it too far. If you liked it, leave a like. You can even comment down below on stuff you liked, or just ask some questions, maybe start up a conversation, I will respond. Either way. And on that note, to be continued, gamers. Or to be continued.